Migraine is a complex neurologic disorder characterized by recurrent attacks of headache of at least moderate severity. Chronic migraine, defined as the occurrence of 15 or more headaches per month for 3 months, can lead to functional impairment and reduced quality of life. Evidence of increased levels of calcitonin gene-related peptide, or CGRP, has been found in migraine patients. Fremanezumab is a humanized monoclonal antibody that targets CGRP and has been investigated as a preventive treatment for chronic migraine. In this Phase 3 randomized double-blind placebo-controlled parallel group trial, investigators randomized 1,130 eligible patients to receive a single subcutaneous injection of fremanezumab at baseline, fremanezumab at baseline and weeks 4 and 8, or placebo during a 12-week treatment period. The primary endpoint was the mean change in the monthly average number of headache days of at least moderate severity during the 12 weeks after the first dose. Fremanezumab resulted in a reduction from baseline of 4.3 headache days with single-dose treatment and 4.6 headache days with monthly treatment, as compared with 2.5 headache days with placebo, resulting in a statistically significant difference between treatment groups and placebo. In addition, 38% of the patients receiving a single dose of fremanezumab, 41% of those taking fremanezumab monthly, and 18% of the patients taking placebo had a reduction of 50% or more from baseline in headache days of at least moderate severity at 12 weeks. The most common adverse event was injection site pain, which occurred in 30% of patients in the single dose group, 26% in the monthly group, and 28% in the placebo group. The authors conclude that fremanezumab, given as a single dose or monthly as subcutaneous injection, is effective over a period of 12 weeks as preventive treatment for patients with chronic migraine. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.